It is January 14th, 2020, and things are swell today.